Eric Holder has been sentenced in the murder of Nipsey Hussle. Holder, who was convicted of killing the rapper, received a sentence of 60 years to life in prison on Wednesday in court in Los Angeles, per NBC News. Holder was convicted of first-degree murder back in July, per NBC News, who also reports that during his sentencing, Holder, quote, stared straight ahead throughout the proceedings and did not react when the sentence was read. Nipsey was fatally shot outside of his store in Los Angeles on March 31, 2019, at the age of 33. He is survived by his son Kross and daughter Emani. Following Holder being found guilty back in July, Nipsey Hussle's longtime friend Herman Cowboy Douglas spoke out about the tragic situation, saying the rapper should still be here.
He's supposed to be here. You know, he's supposed to still be here. We're losing a lot of good people. Senseless violence is senseless. It's hate, envy. You know, as a society, we got to learn to get along. You know, we're killing each other, and it makes no sense. He had such a big impact on a lot of people. You know, he was such a positive person. You know, considering where we came from, you know, we started off, you know, gangbangers. We started off, but we changed, and we made a movement. You know, if we could do it, gangbangers on the corner, then anybody can do it. You know, he was the people's champ. You know, he was the underdog that made it. It's closure. I still need to know why, but it's closure, but it's not, for me, it's still no closure. I still need to know why. I don't know if I will ever get that answer out of, you know, just why, you know, you just hated him that much. Was it envy? What was it? Just why? I know it wasn't the conversation.